4 or 5 years, I've been writing Tender. It's a book about fruit and vegetables, specifically the fruit and vegetables I grow in my own little garden. It's a book with lots of information, but also lots of recipes too. At nearly 1,000 pages, I realised it had got to be split into 2 volumes, the first of which, A Cook and His Vegetable Patch, came out in autumn 2009. And now the second half, A Cook's Guide to the Fruit Garden, is ready. It's about the fruits that I grow, but also the fruits that you can buy anywhere, from apples and pears to the more unusual things like loganberries and golden raspberries. There's lots of gardening notes, lots of tips and hints in there. But there's also tons of recipes. The savoury ones, there's some delicious roasts and some wonderful stews with fruit. But the heart and soul of the book is baking. There's puddings and pies, there's cakes and cookies. There's everything you want to use up the delicious fruits that are around at the moment. It's a book that will take you right the way through the year, from the very first early gooseberries and strawberries in summer, right the way through to the winter, and all those wonderful apples and pears that are around at Christmas. I'd like to think that there's something for everyone in the way of recipes, from the most simple and straightforward to some really interesting cakes and pastries. There's a lot of very delicious baking. I love fruit. I love everything about it, about growing it, about the feel and the smell of it, and I love cooking and eating it. And I hope that the second volume of Tender brings together all the things that I love and that you'll love too.